The night before Christmas, when all through the crib, not a creature was stirring, and the place smelt like ribs. When up on a roof, arose such a noise, so I pulled out my gat and called for my boys. I crept up the stairs, all quiet and easy, kicked open the door and said, it's gonna be all the easy, felt cheesy, young, easy, easy.
like a beaver ball.
Cheeseburger, so cheap, coke, and lick on them in 2 to 3 years of Plaza's rose paper.
my Christmas.
Thank you.
out, kid.
Santa's elves and presents neat the tree. The kids are all in slumberland. It's a quarter after three. In the morning there'll be laughter, children playing with their toys. Make you want to choke on them motherfucker, but make it so much noise.
Thank you.
really am a mean and despicable creature at heart, you know. It's so difficult to really change.
Shut up, Beaver. Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Come on! Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw him, you would even say it close. Come on, come on! All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, come on! Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you ride my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeers loved him, and they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down to history forever. You go down to history forever. You go down to history. What?
Puzzled and puzzled till his puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he hadn't before. Maybe Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas, perhaps, means a little bit more.
blackness lay my oil blue steel beauty. The greatest Christmas gift I had ever received or would ever receive. Gradually, I drifted off to sleep, pranging ducks on the wing and getting off spectacular hip shots.